Okay, guys, I actually got a package at the front door. You can see it actually has tape on it. So I think we're gonna get this thing open, review whatever this is. No idea what, but it says this box is made with a lot of material, so we better be careful. What we can do to get it open. I'm gonna move this box. My NECA figure. My NECA figures. In case this is something from NECA. Usually I film stuff there. Anyways, it's kind of hard to stand right. Oh no. You can see this box. I can't even fit on my NECA shoes. So, really see my face good. You can really. Anyways, I'm gonna get this thing open. The tape is not duct tape. Ooh, I can see some packaging. There's something in there. Guys, I'm gonna go for this. Hey, boy, and you'll get a few seconds to have a sneak peek. If you can. Anyways, I'm really happy that this package just arrived. I don't know why. It just seems like that. If you can see, it's raining outside. Okay, well, let's get the box open. Three, two, one. Wow. Okay, there's a load of action figures. FNAF ones even. I can see these Glamrocks. I'm happy. Okay, let's get this box out first. Actually, this one has less. If you want to see me open this box, I have the more cooler figures, so stay tuned. This down. Place back my camera. As you guys can see, my gun is in our way of making videos. Okay, guys, first that we got. You can see some things in there. It's a nightmare, Chica. It has a lot of broken parts. Legs broken. Arms. It can move its head at least, so. Sort of like this one. Not bad. Not bad. Anyways, this is a FNAF 6 character. Orville the Elephant. Okay, and I already. His arm fell off. There, Orville. It's really cool, too. I like Orville. Head can come off. And you can pop back on. Here's the Nightmare Freddy. If you guys would like more reviews of things, you can get some. He's a really cool figure. Anyways, this is Nightmare Foxy. It's really cool. But he doesn't come with anything else except his bear head. Noise. I like his bear head. Okay, guys, since you stayed in the video long enough, I'm gonna do this bag. You have to get more figures. Starting off with Rockstar Freddy. Really nice figure. You can put the arms up. Down. Ooh, geez. Key cannons. But this can glow in the dark anyways. I'm gonna go turn the lights off. We're gonna see if he can soak an orb up. Okay, I'm sorry guys, it's not dark enough, but if you can see, obviously he can glow. Okay, now, in the security breach. The first one's Glamour Chica. This stings because they reused FNAF 1 Chica's head. Anyways, these are pokey. They're a little bit pokey. If you go like this. Her bow, really nice. Her earrings. Are these earrings? What even are these? Okay. Anyways, next, Montgomery Gator. He's really amazing. Move, he has a tail even. The glasses are not right colored. His faux hawk looks a little bit out of shape, but it's alright. And the final figure that we've all requested. Scrap Baby. I mean, no one's requested it, but here it is, just in case. And this one, it's a bootleg, but it doesn't seem like a bootleg at all, guys. Really, if you move the arm off, comes back on so easy. Just gotta make it like this. And then, boom. Your claw. Get her claw came off. And she smells like my FNAF World bootleg from China. Literally. Should I compare her smell to a Funko figure? No. This one doesn't have a smell. Okay. She smells way different than the Funko figures do. I like her chomper and her claw, Ernie. Well, guys, peace. Sub.